Rolling? We're rolling?
Yeah.
Oh my god. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. By the way, thank you guys so much for all the love and support on my first video. Bueno, como le dije a ustedes la última vez, que yo iba a hacer el próximo video para que conozcan un poco más de mí. I had people on Instagram ask me things that they want to know about me, y también hice un mashup from other questions that I found online. So, get to know me with these facts. I'm going to start with the questions that my followers asked me on Instagram. All right, what do you like to do on your free time? What do I like to do on my free time? There's so much. Oh, okay,
one thing that I have free time?
Yeah, I don't have that much free time. But when I do have free time, I love to go do something outdoors. Like, for example, one of my favorite places here in Miami that I love to visit on my free time is South Point Park. Melly, I always tell her. I'm always like, let's go to South Point Park. I love going there. Y hablando de Melissa, ella me preguntó en Instagram, confiésalo, ¿cuál es your favorite Cuban friend? I'm tired of telling her. I'm tired of telling her that my favorite Cuban friend is Celia Cruz.
Nobody's gonna be Stop lying to yourself and the world.
Someone asked me, when you gonna marry me? Meal that I miss the most, oh my goodness. It has to be chivo. My mother's chivo. If tomorrow the entertainment industry disappeared, what would you do for work? I would love to own a restaurant. Am I single? Dun, 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 dun. Yes, I'm single. And don't ask me why I'm single, because I don't know. That's another question that I get annoyed by. Okay, ¿cuándo vamos a tener un chichi?
¿Un chichi?
Un bebé. ¿Cuándo vamos a tener un chichi? Bueno. More facts about me. I am Dominican. I was born and raised in New Brunswick, New Jersey. Exit 9. And I'm first generation American. My siblings were born in DR. Oh, and I always have this joke when people tell me que yo no soy Dominicana. Yo siempre le digo a la gente que yo fui hecha allá y nací aquí. Because my mother came pregnant. So technically I was made over there. But I was just popped out over here. Me encanta bailar merengue típico. O sea, like, yo puedo bailar eso merengue de 15 minutos y no me canso. I am the youngest child out of three. I love being alone. Like, there's moments where, like, I want to disconnect and I don't want to be bothered. And it's not necessarily that something's wrong with me. It's just que quiero estar tranquila. Y a veces la gente, cuando me ve que estoy muy tranquila, porque no es lo común, dicen, oh my God, ¿qué te pasa? Like, ¿te pasa algo? No, es simplemente que no quiero que me molesten, you know? Like, I have my days where I want to be separated from everyone. Now, these are some questions that I found online. How can you tell if I'm having a bad day? When I'm having a bad day, I have a resting bitch face.
And when she gets her period, she gets so freaking annoying.
Favorite food? Wow. So I don't have one favorite. But I must start with Dominican food because that's what I grew up on. I love Indian food. I love anything Asian. I love Mexican food. I love Mediterranean food. How often do I use social media? I've been slacking lately, but I must admit that the first thing I do when I wake up is check Instagram. And I'm sure a lot of you guys are guilty of that. Three things I can't live without: music, my cell phone, and my family. How do I de-stress? Listening to music. Music is my escape to everything. One thing I won't tolerate in a relationship: lack of communication. You are a bad communicator, oh my God, that is not gonna work out. What always makes me happy? Food. And when I'm hungry and there's no food, I get angry. Biggest regret: not telling the person that I was in love with that I loved them. No, I'm just kidding. I know this sounds cliche, but I really don't have any regrets. I feel like everything that I've experienced in life or every mistake that I've made in life has taught me a lesson or has taken me on to like the next step, the next stage of my life. So there's not anything that I can say I regret. One thing I lack in, oh my God. One thing I lack in, I have zero patience. And that's really bad. I need to work on that. My nickname. So my nickname is Annie. Actually, no one in my family calls me Anna. Everyone calls me Annie. And when I started school, I didn't know my name was Anna. So I remember the teacher would call me Anna, and I'm like, my name is not Anna, my name is Annie. I thought my name was Annie. Weird habit. Smelling Vicks before going to sleep.
Esa cosa vieja.
Phobia. I can't stand cats. I'm terrified by cats. I see cats, I freak out. A picture of a cat grosses me out. So for you cat lovers, I'm so sorry. Biggest pet peeve. Cuando no cumple con su palabra. O sea, si tú me dices que tú vas a hacer algo y tú no lo vas a hacer, no me digas que tú lo vas a hacer. Like, or if you're gonna tell me that you're gonna go somewhere with me and you don't end up coming or you cancel like an hour before, which Melissa, you're guilty of that. I get so annoyed by that because if I tell you I'm gonna go somewhere with you, trust me, I will be there.
I know another pet peeve of yours that you forgot.
What?
Hypocrisy.
Oof. Yes, la gente hipócrita. Like, si tú no me caes bien, es tan difícil yo tratarte con hipocresía. Y no soporto la gente hipócrita. You know when I was younger, can I say that word, hipócrita? Extrovert or introvert? What do you guys think? Extrovert. Double jointed. Yes, I'm double jointed. Punctual. I'm very punctual. Favorite drink? I have a lot of favorite drinks. I love coffee. I love ginger tea. Water. Wine. And juices, I love fresh lemonade. Hidden facts about me. When I was in high school, I took a clothing class where, you know, we would make pieces of clothing. I made a pajama one time, I made a baby jumpsuit another time. Because I wanted to be a fashion designer, so I took a clothing class. I used to Valet Park. I worked with my cousin at a Valet Park parking company. And I got a lot of tips because I was the only girl. So I ran track. And I attempted to try to play softball, which that was an epic fail. I also attempted to try to play tennis, another epic fail. And that wraps up this video, facts about me. Así que si quieres saber más sobre mí, solo dejen sus comentarios aquí. And I will respond to you guys as I receive them. But before we go, don't forget to follow me on social media at Ana Ascona. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.